Sounds. I used lots of unison voices, loads. I maxed it out, and that used up loads of CPU. And that's why it's called CPU hog, because it's like, you know, really demanded on the CPU. Also, it's called fat because the sounds really quite fat, thanks to the many, many voices in unison. This is called Frozen Ocean simply because of the name of the preset that was found in the software synthesizer called Absinthe 5 by Native Instruments. It's a lovely pad. We've got like Native Instruments battery for drums, and we've got Serum for the nice bass line. Here's the bass line with Serum. And here comes the pad from Absinthe 5 named Frozen Ocean. And the drums from Battery.
Let's have some wine. Let's open a bottle. glasses. Woohoo! Homemade wine is pretty strong. One glasses, two glasses, three glasses. Woohoo! Homemade wine is pretty strong. SoundCloud.
Thank you.